The Popery was able to catch up with Sachin Theeris, the wicketkeeper and one of the senior members of the Thomin outfit. Welcome, Sachin.
Hello.
So far, the Thomins have not been performing to expectations. What do you think is the cause for this?
I think the main cause for this is that we haven't been able to click as one unit. Everyone has performed, like if you take Nuan, if he performs on one day, the others have not been able to perform on that day, and when the others perform on one day, Nuan doesn't perform. I think everyone has not been able to click in one day altogether. I think that's the main cause, but we are hoping to do that in the big match.
The middle order of the Thomians seem to be packed with a lot of experience. You occupy the number 5 slot there. Tamod Patil and Lalin Dapiris, all of them, all colorsmen occupying, but the middle order has not been performing. Why do you think the reason is that for?
I think the lack of responsibility. I think we should take it more seriously, and we are hoping to put our heads down and bat at the Royal Thomian to do a better job.
And losing to Trinity last week, how does that affect your preparation before the all-important big match?
I think it's a good lesson for us, more than what, even though we lost the match, I think it's a good experience and a good lesson for us to take from that match. We took that as a good lesson, and we are preparing well for the big match.
Right, and your final words to the Royal Camp?
We may be the underdogs, but we are hoping to do our best and give 100%, 110% at the big match, and we are hoping to win this year.
Thank you.